Game number two, Ashland and Simon Kenton, coming up here on the OLBA Freedom Beacon Media Network.
Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for the opportunities it holds for growth, learning, and enjoyment, and for the time to share with others. I pray for peace and joy in mind, body and spirit, and for the hope of this day. In your name, amen.
Our emphasis has always been on first-name friendly service with a hometown touch. We know you, and you know us. Hometown people helping each other grow. We're here to serve all your banking needs. First and People's Bank and Trust Company, member FDIC. We are the home office.
Hometown people, hometown spirit.
As we get ready here for game one of the boys' action, four straight games here on greenerbeacon.com. We have to interrupt between each game to allow the recording process. But this will be Ashland, who lost to Russell last night,
54-42.
This is the Marv Meredith Classic. Ashland will be announced first. Oh, sorry.
At four, number 22, John Sarkson. At guard, number 25, Chaz Kitchen. At four, number 30, Connor Perry. At center, number 42, Zach Kelch. At four, number 44, J.C. Hawkins.
So you have your starting lineups for Simon Kenton.
Now the lineup for the Ashland Tomcat. At guard, number 11, Chase Buehler.
We saw Ashland last night.
At four, number 32, Devontae Robinson. At guard, number 21, Tyler Conway. At four, number 40, Daniel Bieberle. And at center, number 15, Hunter Copley. Head coach, Jeremy Howell.
I don't know who 30 was.
Bob Ruckel, Kenny Huddleston, Brett Ruckel, clock and scorekeeper, Sam Beeson, official bookkeeper, Ty Tara Carlisle. Home team on the scoreboard will be Ashland. Home team, Ashland on the scoreboard. Are you ready for boys?
Ask him if he got it. Ask him if he knows who 30 is.
Here we go.
We jump it up. Who'd you come up with?
Perry.
Perry? What's his first name, you know? Connor. He's on the roster as 30. 20. And we're underway. I missed who got it. That was Copley. Simon Kenton with the ball. Under head coach Trent Steiner. Simon Kenton, a previous state champion, under Dave Miller. Dave Miller then went down to Meade County for several years. Inside, big boy inside is Kelch. Shot, no good. Rebound put back up and in. Back up by Perry, no good. And here out front for the Tomcats is Conway. Conway goes left to Villers, down in the corner. Robinson back out to Conway. They work the circle. Villers down in the corner now. Ashland. Stolen away by Hawkins all the way down. Left hand layup, lays it up and in.
Number 44, Hawkins with two.
Dillers. Nice steal by Kitchen. But in, Hawkins. Yes, Evan, they are good. Run it down, touch last. Knocked off the hand of Kitchen. So it'll be Russell's ball, or Ashland's ball. Takes me a while. Three turnovers already. That wasn't truly a turnover. They kept the ball. Robinson, Almond, no. They didn't lose it. Never gave up position. Dillers had the shot. Can't get rid of it. Comes the corner. Three. No good. Comes off the back of the rim. That, of course, was Haberlin, and here we come ahead. Perry in the corner. Three. No good. Rebound Ashland in the white. Simon Kenton in the blue. Dillers stops. Gives it up. Down the lane. Puts it off the glass. Nice shot by Hunter Copley. Shot good. Kelch. No, that's right, Evan. They pass the ball around a lot.
That's what makes good teams.
It's all teamwork. Out front comes Robinson. Ashland. Gives it up. Turnover. All the way down. There's a foul on Haberlin. Kitchen. 7-4, Simon Kenton. That Kitchen's got a nice move.
Kitchen.
I'm sorry. Yeah, Chaz Kitchen. He's got a real nice move. Ashland trying to get the ball inside, but not much success. Tyler Conway with it out front. Gets pressure, puts it up, left-handed, lays it in. Nice shot by Conway. He got some defense from Perry, but not much there. 7-6, Simon Kenton. Simon Kenton started out pretty good. 44 is 6'6" for Simon Kenton. Biggest player on the floor. Kitchen drives, stops, pops, puts it in. Chaz Kitchen. Another Chaz. There you go, Evan. Bath out front. Down the lane, blocked out of bounds. Down the lane, up, no good, foul.
Conway. Into the Pioneers, number 10.
Robbie Croman. Croman in, and he'll send Perry to the bench. Tied up. Good. 9-8. Conway with the free throw. Simon Kenton with the lead and the ball. They swing the ball well. Down underneath, wide open, up, rolls it off, puts it back up and in. It's 44, Hawkins, and it's 11-8. Nice put back by the big guy. Stop and pop. There's a shot by Conway. I don't have the record on Simon Kenton. Three, good! Hawkins can play inside and outside. Makes it a 14-10 game. We'll see another sub for Simon Kenton coming up. Whistle. In for Simon Kenton. I don't have a 55, so we'll have to get it. And at the line. Copley will shoot. No good. I don't know who it is. Kelly Neese. Second one up. No good. Rebound, Simon Kent. As we'll come the other way now. Out front with it, kicks it over. 14-10. Three, good! 17-10. Who was it, 10? Croman. He's in for we get these people we never see, it's a little harder. .109 to play, first quarter. Simon Kenton 17, Ashland 10. We're going to have a foul called on Kelly Neese. Left side it goes. 50 seconds. In the lane. Spin around. Nice reverse. No good by Kelch. And here comes Ashland down 7. 40 seconds to play in the quarter. Shot up and in.
That's 44. Hawkins with two.
Three. No good. 1 second. That's the end of the first quarter with the score. Simon Kenton 12 or 19. Ashland 12, back in a minute. The OLBH, Green and Beacon Media Network.
The reason why I love the chiropractor is when I first come in, I go get on a rolling chair. It has little rollers and you lay down and it does them in your sore spots, upper and lower back. And when I get my, and there's sticky things that they put on your back. They feel so good because you feel a little tingle and it feels good. And after your first time, it's your best friend. The thing I love about being at Dr. Whitaker's office when he pops me and cracks me is when after he pops me in my sore spots and it feels great. The reason why I love the chiropractor is when I first come in, I go get on a rolling chair. It has little rollers and you lay down and it pushes, does them in your sore spots, upper and lower back. And when I get my, and there's sticky things that they put on your back.
Shot up and in by Nice, and it's 19-22-12. That's a three. Robinson. No good. Rebound, Ashland. Robinson has it knocked out of his hands. Jump ball. Huh? Yes, turnover for them. When they lose the ball in the alternate possession, it's a turnover, yes. Technical foul on Ashland on the bench. So Simon Kenton will shoot it. At the line, Caleb Sargent. Sargent will shoot two with a 10-point lead. First one up and in. 23-12. Second one up. No good. So it's 23-12. 7:06 to play, second quarter. Ashland trailing Simon Kenton. The Pioneers in control from the beginning. In backcourt with the ball is Kelly Nice. Gets pressure out front, stolen away. Ashland has it, Robinson. Robinson dumps it off, Copley puts it up. He's gonna call a foul underneath on Kelly Nice. Foul on number 55. First shot on the way, rolls it in. Kitchen checks in for Nice. At the line, Copley. Second shot, good. 23-14, down to a 9-point lead for the Pioneers. Sargent out. Kitchen back in. Chaz Kitchen, number 25, has some nice speed. Almost stolen away inside from Hawkins. Well, that's not Hawkins, that's Kelch. Baseline shot up way short, partially blocked. That was Perry. Ashland with it. He walked, puts it up and in. Copley, they let him by with a walk, I guess because they were pounding on him. Inside, there's Kitchen, dumps it, tapped around, they can't handle it. Ashland has it stolen away. I'm telling you, Hawkins has real hands out there. 25-16, back to nine. 6 minutes, three, no good. Rebound comes off Ashland, knocked out of bounds. Off of Blake Hester. In it comes, stolen away. All the way down, up, rolls it off. Croman with the shot, no good, but that doesn't count because he was fouled on the way in. And so we'll see subs from both benches. We'll see Heberlin back in for Ashland, and we'll see Sargent back in for Simon Kenton. To the bench will go Hawkins. Everybody out. Dylan Lucas out for the Tomcats. 25-16, a 9-point lead. Croman can add two here. Silence befalls the gym. Shot up. And with the miss, 25-16 remains. Ashland facing pressure. Villers comes across the timeline. Gives it up to Dowdy. Out front with it, there's Lucas. There's Villers now. One-on-one. He gets a lot of pressure from Sargent, who guards the hand ball well. Ashland with it, baseline, nowhere to go, kicks it back. Tomcats in the lane, walks, no call, kicks it back out to Villers. Heberlin couldn't get around the man and drug a foot, but got a break as they looked up, the officials did. In the lane it goes, Heberlin, short of everything, tapped around, saved in, Kitchen gets it. Here comes Simon Kenton with a 7-point lead. No, 10-point lead, I can't subtract today. My bad. Kitchen right. Stops. Pops. No good. Fouled on the way over. Fouled on the way over. We charge $11 for that. We are the Universal Plug Chargers. Shot up. No good. So we have Conway in for Ashland, back in for Simon Kenton. Hawkins to the bench for Simon Kenton. Kelch out for Ashland is Hester. Kitchen, second one, good. And so as we play it, whoop, whoop, get my mouse there, thank you. My computer mouse about took a ride. Villers kicks it right. Three, no good. Rebound comes off Ashland. Heberlin gets it. Free throw line. Should have been a foul call. Lucas had it taken away. Kitchen saves it, flips it back. Nice play by Simon Kenton. Sargent, Kitchen out front. In the corner. Have a foul going by on Ashland, number 45, Dylan Lucas. And it comes. Three, no good. Rebound comes off Simon Kenton, up and in. Nice turnaround. Sargent with a great turnaround shot makes it 29-16. Ashland down by 13 with the ball. 3:40 to play first half. Ashland moves the corner, had a man in the corner, nowhere to go. Steiner, the coach for Simon Kenton, out directing his troops, and have a foul before the shot, a push. Foul called against Caleb Sargent. And so with that, it's in. Could have been a charge on Conway, no call. He'll drive in, put it up, off the glass, no whistle, and we'll go the other way. Big man brings it up as Hawkins, three, Kitchen. Timeout Ashland, 32-16, a big lead. Back in a minute. This is the OLBH Green and Beacon Media Network.
Stultz Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stultz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stultz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stultz Pharmacy.
Stultz Pharmacy is now offering patients.
Ashland down 16. Fillers out front. Simon Kenton with a great first half here. Shot up. No good. Put up again. Put up three times. Finally, Simon Kenton. Kitchen, nice move, puts it up, he's fouled. Robinson, Kitchen to shoot, up, good. Simon Kenton 19-12 at the quarter, 34-16 now. So Ashland with only 4 points here in quarter two. Both Ashland's had 5 turnovers in both quarters so far. Kitchen quickly ahead. Three! Good! Kyle Maston, number 24. Out. It'll be Ashland's ball. Minute 49 to half. Simon Kenton with it.
That's number 10, Croman.
Croman. Kitchen, follow. Croman. 41-16. Rebound. Simon Kenton plays in the 8th region. Oldham County, Owen County, down that way. Shot. No good. Rebound. Simon Kenton, shortest guy on the floor. Kitchen, 56 seconds. Three. Good! Kyle Maston, 44-16, 40 seconds, 46 seconds. We move toward the halftime break. Evan says this game's getting out of hand. I believe it is. Robinson out front. That's Chase Villers. Conway with the ball out front. Robinson looks to the bench. They look to get rid of it and do. Down the lane, shot. Nice block inside by Kitchen. And out for Ashland is McDavid to the bench. Tyler Conway. I have to say that Ashland been taking the task here. Side out for the Tomcats. It'll be McDavid to throw it in. Takes a quick look. Comes into Villers. Villers drives in, stops, has it knocked out of his hand. Off his leg, 1.9 seconds. Three short. We're at the half, 44-16. Simon Kenton leads Ashland back in a minute, or a few minutes, here on the OLBH Green of Beacon Media Network. halftime, Ashland trails Simon Kenton 44-16. For Ashland, Copley 8, Villers 2, 6 for Copley. 16 points. For Simon Kenton, 13 for Hawkins, 2 for Kelch, 9 for Kitchen, 3 for Sargent, 3 for Neese, 8 for Croman, and 6 for Matthews. At the half, Simon Kenton 44, Ashland 16. Back with second half action coming up here in a minute on the OLPH Green and Beacon Media Network.
Tingle and it feels good, and after your first time it's your
best friend.
Wait, the thing I love about being at Dr. Whitaker's office when he pops me and cracks me is after he pops me in my sore spots and it feels great. The reason why I love
around the corner or around the world with the Green Up Beacon.
Ready, Dad?
Welcome to the third,
second half coming up. It'll be Conway to throw it in for the Tomcats.
Here we go.
Chase Villers out front. Conway, one-on-one inside to Sargent. Conway overshoots it all. Rebound Kitchen. He comes out. High speed, brings it up. Kicks it around. Hawkins, Kitchen, inside Kelch. Tied up. Even the Simon Kenton's ball. That's the best defense we've seen all day, fellas. Yes, sir. Kitchen. Very aggressive here to start the half. Kitchen across the top. Hawkins. Back out front to Perry. Hawkins cross courts it. Kitchen. Perry. They'll leave it out front again with Sargent. Sargent gives it up to Hawkins. Inside, nice move by Kelch. Couldn't get it to fall. And here comes Ashland. 44-16. 28-point lead. Robinson, baseliner, puts it up, rolls off. Comes off, Simon Kenton. Quickly ahead to Hawkins. Hawkins down on the corner. Kitchen wide open over here on the three. He'll drive, stop, move underneath, puts it up, counts it. 30-point lead. 11 for Kitchen.
At the line of 25, Kitchen.
Up. And in. In the lane, bounce around and kick. Full court pressure. All the way man to man by Simon Kenton, it appears. 31-point lead. You know what? Four more points, we'll have a running clock. I don't know if we'll get there or not, but that's how it seems. Shot. no good. Up. No. 47-16. Inside it goes, turn around, up and in. Simon Kenton, Caleb Sargent. 33-point lead. Over 35 or 36, we'll have a running clock. So Ashland needs to get in there and make a basket or two to stay in this one. Because once the clock starts running, it'll be impossible to make up the lead. Heberlin almost lost it. And it goes off the hands of Conway. We'll go the other way. Baseline shot, no good. Rebound, tapped out of bounds, Simon Kenton. Oh, 49-16, 33-point lead. 5 minutes to play, third quarter. Villers, right side it goes to Conway. Conway dribbles, comes left. Villers, he'll drive in, one to shoot, but they cut him off going in. Inside bounce pass, spin, shot up, blocked away. Ain't no doubt who's controlling the baseline today. Shot, no good, rebound, fought for, jump ball, it'll go the other way. Ashland will get it. Villers turned over, quickly it comes out, all the way down, bounce past the kitchen, gives it back away, up and in. That's Hawkins, 35-point lead. Timeout Ashland, back in a minute on the OLBH Green and Beacon Media Network.
Our emphasis has always been on first name friendly service with a hometown touch. We know you, and you know us. Hometown people helping each other grow. We're here to serve all your banking needs. First and People's Bank and Trust Company, member FDIC. We are the home office. Hometown people, hometown spirit.
Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for the opportunities it holds for growth, learning, and enjoyment, and for the time to share with others. I pray for peace and joy in mind, body, and spirit, and for the hope of this day. In your name, amen.
to 16, Simon Kenton leads the Ashland Tomcats here in the third quarter. And from this point on, at 4:23, it will be a running clock. And Ashland will play it in, trailing by 35. Ashland has yet to score in this quarter, all the way down. Kitchen, he's fouled. Nice block, out of bounds. Out of bounds. They're going to give the ball to Ashland. You know, that was excellent, Rocky. Their coach told the official.
That's
That was excellent. Thanks, Coach Steiner. That's a heads up play. Well, fair is fair.
Yeah.
35, yeah. 3, no good. Kitchen draws the foul.
That was on 25, Kitchen. To the line for the Tomcats, number 11, Millers.
Three shots for Viller. He hits the first one. Viller has two left. Second one up. Simon Kenton beginning to substitute now. I think we've had all these in. We have. Shot up, good. 51-19. 32-point lead. In the corner, here's a three. Good! Mastem with the try. He's had, what, three?
He's got nine.
9 points, all on threes. Bitters three, short. Rebound, Robinson in the lane, spins up, no good. Rebound again, nice move inside. Ashland cannot buy a basket tonight. Shot, three, no good. Rebound, controlled by Robinson, out front with it. Hester in the lane, puts it up, gonna call a foul. Third foul of Ashland.
Who did the foul?
Kelch. No good. Second one up. No good. Rebound. Quickly down, up, good. Lay up and in. My niece. In the lane, gonna have a foul. Minute 55 to play. Third quarter. Ball comes into Hester. That's Dowdy in the lane. Robinson gives it back to Villers. Villers drives, stops, pops. Good. Villers' bucket allows Ashland to break 20. It's been a tough day for the Tomcats. A lot of their shots just simply will not fall. Nice ball handling shot, short rebound right in his hands. Up and in is Kelch. Corner. Coming down to the end of the third quarter. Out of bounds. I noticed Kenny Huddleston didn't call a violation. He waited till it went out of bounds. Two big kids, Kelch and Hawkins for Simon Kenton. And it comes, spin, Robinson spins. I don't know how that could be a foul with him standing there, but they're gonna call it. Foul called on Nice. Up, no good. Second one up. No good. Rebound Ashland. Up. No good. Comes off to Simon Kenton. That is Colton Lair, number 45. Clock continues to run. That'll end the quarter. End of the quarter. It's Ashland trailing Simon Kenton by a score of 58-21. Back in a minute on the OLBH Green and Beacon Media Network.
Prescription needs. Stealth Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stealth Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stealth Pharmacy.
Are you an adult looking for a new career? A high school senior ready for a new and exciting journey? No matter your education goals, we have a path to get you there. We have lots of programs to help you get a high-paying job quickly or work toward a bachelor's degree. Take advantage of the state's lowest tuition, outstanding training programs for jobs in your area, and online classes. Enroll now. Ashland Community and Technical College. Higher education begins here.
Quarter number four, 58-21. Simon Kenton with the lead and the ball and a bunch of subs out here. I'll try to pick them up as we go. That's John Sargent, number zero. Gonna have them all out playing. Have to hunt down numbers here. Nice pass. Up and in by Robinson. Robinson hadn't been, that might be his, is that his first two? First two, stolen away, Ashland. All the way down, Dowdy, up, no good. Robinson, up, back and in, that's his score. Inside it goes. Lair, no good. Rebound, out of bounds. So it will be number four, Nick Brand, in for Simon Kenton. .6:32 to play with a running clock. Almost stolen away, is stolen away by Neese. Dumps it off, up, nice layup by Brand. First trip up the floor with the ball, makes it 60-25. We're gonna see another sub come in. That'll be number 20. That'll be John Hensley. Shot up, no good. Rebound comes off to Brand. He brings it up, dumps the ball off to Neese, throws it up. Bounced off the backboard by Robinson. Before it started down, he didn't trap it, he just tapped it. Nice block shot, over it goes to Villers, cross court. Stopped from six, shoots it too hard. Tapped around down inside, saved in. Robinson on the end zone. And out comes John Hensley and Jeremy Davis. So Coach Steiner emptying his bench. Ashland takes it back. Robinson scores 60-27. Whistle. 4:53. Foul called against Tate Dowdy. Ooh, let's see, we got new one. We got 24, Hudson, and I missed the other one. Excuse me? Twenty-four is Hudson. There's Brand, throws it around. Simon Kenton saves it. Taps it around, still lost, saved in. Ashland keeps it. Hard to keep up with all the subs when you don't know them, but we'll do our best. Down inside, that was Hester. I'm sorry, 24 is Maston. Okay. Nice is out. Ashland's got Hunter Mays in. Maston, bounce pass, down underneath it goes to Hester. Three, that's a two. 60-29, 3:33 to play as the clock runs. Right side, kicked around, three, good! Jeremy Davis with the tray, 63-29. Neither team with a lot of scoring here in quarter four. 5 points for each team, or 5 points for Simon Kenton, eight for Ashland. Tomcats turn it over. Tough day at the house here for Ashland's Tomcats. Last couple days. Bright spot for Ashland is the girls won 47-42 over the Lady Devils. Down the lane, kicks it right. Nice moves out there. Simon Kenton whirls that ball. First class offense. 63-29. Brand throws it. Turned over on the far side by Hensley. Gonna have a foul called on Hensley. John Hensley with the foul. And out. It's a one plus one. Swartz in. Logan Swartz for Simon Kenton. And I believe that Coach Steiner has cleared his bench. First one up. No good. And Simon Kenton has it. Swartz with the ball, stops, gets a little pressure, turns it over. We'll go the other way. Ashland with it. Chris May. Foul called on number 20, Hensley. Minute 25 to play. Second one up. The first one up, good. Second one up, rolls it in. So Ashland cuts it 63-31. Russell Rogers will get in if we get a whistle. All the way down, puts it up, good. Nice shot. Hudson in the corner, over to Sargent. Down the lane it goes, rolls it in. Swartz with a roll in. Foul called on Ashland, who is Chris May. And out for the Tomcats, Russell Rogers with 39 seconds to play. Russell Rogers. And the first shot up is no, or his shot is no good. Tapped around, white ball. Clock will run down. Should be the last possession of the game here, as Ashland will play at the length of the court. Chris May brings it up. Puts it up, no good. Rebound Ashland, up and no good. But at the line will be number 35. And for Ashland, it'll be two shots for Russell Rogers. The last sub for Ashland, and the first one short. And so he'll have a second one. And it's good, and he'll get it. Next up, Louisville Eastern and Greenham County. And the game is over, 65-34.
And that's your game. Next up,
Simon Kenton, 64. Ashland, or 65, Ashland 34. We'll be back with stats from Evan Tice here in a couple minutes on the OLBH Green and Beacon Media Network. Final score, Simon Kenton takes a big win over the Ashland Tomcats, 65-34 for Ashland. Final scoring, 8 points for Copley, 7 for Millers, 6 for Conley, 6 for Robinson, 2 for Hester, 2 for Hudson, 2 for May, and 1 for Rogers. For the victorious Simon Kenton Pioneers, a big game for Hawkins. He had 15, 12 for Kitchen, 5 for Sargent, 4 for Kelch, 5 for Neese, 8 for Croman, 9 for Maston, 2 for Braun, 3 for Davis, and 2 for Schwartz. Final score once again, Simon Kenton with a mega win over the Ashland Tomcats was 65 to 34. We'll be back in about 30 minutes with the start of the Greenham County Louisville Eastern game on the OLBH Greenham Beacon Media Network.